of Rocky Mountain House, Alberta, and they have good reason there to be proud of this young man. He made history here by putting in the first successful quad jump in competition and had the best short and free program after the male medalists.
Browning, in the period of 1 year, has become a major force in figure skating today, along with Viktor Petrenko. This is the sort of person that is Olympic championship material, and you can be sure that he'll be fighting that battle out in 1992 with people like Viktor Petrenko.
Canada's Kurt Browning, sixth in the men's figure skating final here, which is an incredible leap forward in one brief season, and maker of history, of course, as he completed the first approved successful quad jump in competition here.